Hello, welcome back to Derpio Gaming. This is the third attempt to record Red Deck Wins because I keep like forgetting to click a button. But anyway, we're gonna try this again. I'm going to explain it again, but anyway, that's fine. So we're just gonna go here and go to decks. I call it sold out because I don't like playing aggro decks. Yada yada. Basically, Red Deck Wins is to get a couple of cheap one drops. Exhibit A. And just slowly, not slowly, but quickly build up to Torbren. After Torbren comes Embercleave. After Embercleave becomes, hopefully, Death. So we're going to do this. Sold out. So we're going to go to traditional standard event. We're going to play Red Deck Wins. Pretty simple, pretty straightforward game. Kill them before they kill you. That's pretty much what's going to happen today. I had to... Let's hit play. Play. Thank you. Okay, sorry. I'm just texting my roommate here. Play first. This is not a good hand. Nope. This is not a good hand. This is what's... Lately, it's either been all lands or all spells. It's not been in between. So we're going to get rid of... Let's get rid of Faceless Haven. Don't need that right now. It's stupid. Because my last matchup, I don't know if you guys saw it or not, but it was... I had three hands, all lands. Drew my fourth, mulligan to my fourth, all creatures. And it's just like, what the unholy hell? And I guarantee you, we're going to be like mana flooded this game. I guarantee it. You cannot tell me any different that this game is not fixed and rigged. You cannot tell me any different. You can't do it. Like, once a deck keeps winning, it's gone to RNG to the point where... Let's do this. So I can double spock and pass the giant and, you know, the charger. Anyway, you cannot tell me this is bullshit, because you saw it. Like, who draws... I've never... In my paper career, I've never drawn, like, that bad RNG. Eureka moment. So we're playing against a ramp deck, so we have a moderately chance of winning. Okay, we'll play that. Sorry, I'm thirsty. It's hot in this house. Okay. Wouldn't I go up one? That's just me though. One, two, three, four. Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm stupid. Next turn we're gonna play Torbren. You'll see how it goes. So what I was doing earlier, I want that one, that's so cool. CP, let's replay this. I doubt it. Anyway, I'm poster shopping, so if you guys have any idea. Okay. So I'm going to swing these two guys, and it's going to hit like a goddamn freight train. If he doesn't block, that's game. Come on. Come on. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's 6, 7, 8, 9. Hello. Okay, here we go. And that should be about game, but I don't think you can block all of that. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is ridiculous. But I'm still poster shopping, so if you guys have any suggestions, comment, like, subscribe. I like what every guy likes. I like, not gonna lie, I like boobs. I do like Edgar Allan Poe. He's one of my favorite people. So yeah, an anime. So if you guys would like to contribute, I will put them up for you. Also, anything Swedish. Sweden. Prince, Apple Blossom. The Lady with the Veil, that's pretty. Gustus Adolphus of Sweden. I do like that. I do like that. Adolphus? Yeah. Are their faithful leader? And this is terrible. This is terrible. So you see what I mean? This is better. Let's drop the... Actually, let's jump through. Sorry, excuse me. Also, I have a migraine today, so cut me some slack, alright? It's my run of removal now, yep. Still did its job. Okay, that's a bonus. Okay, cool. We're exactly where we need to be. Can I play lands? Oh, he's fishing for answers. Gothenburg. Okay, alright. So we're going to be doing this. Be. Oh, pestilent is. That's fine. We're just going to ping him in the face. That's what a pinger is. He's just in a burn spell. He's got to cultivate. He is slowly. This is an ultimatum deck without the Yorian. It's like more of a streamlined version of Yorian. He's getting ready for that. So we're just going to ping him in the face. This is what I mean. So I don't have enough land, but I guarantee you my next hand is going to be poor at best. Poor. So let's bring in some more aggro. Okay, here we go. So this one's all the enchantments, yeah. If this is under like $25, I'm buying this. Nope, that's not what I wanted. No, this is a good starting game. So turn 2, turn 3, turn 4. Boom, boom, boom. That means he has to get shit going quickly. Clear cart. Yes. It'd be nice if I had one drop, but it is what it is. So we do this. There's a swamp. Is that swamp? It is. Yes, I want to do this. Okay. Thorn. Let's take a TCG player so I'm gonna load. Whatever, let's go through Card Kingdom then. This is gonna hurt. That's only $25. Okay, we have a shot here. If he doesn't board wipe us, we have a shot. He needs pestilence haze. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. Okay. Good deal. Please don't fuck me over. Please don't fuck me over. That was a dick move, but I'm doing it anyway. TCG player. Out of the TCG player. We won. Alright. Congrats. Congrats. A little pat on the back. We beat Exultai Control Deck. Package has shipped. It's supposed to be here tomorrow. Shit must have been like in Salt Lake or some shit. Kavala. So we'll just add that later. I just need 33 lands. Come on. Temple of Malady. Another soul tech. Just gonna to this guy. Trying to be cute. He's gonna take 6 for it. We're just gonna pour on the damage right here while we have the opportunity. Nice. So let me see, how does this work? Exile the top card library. Okay. Yeah, that works. I'm gonna play this on this. There we go. Cool.
Bless me.
That's game. Is that game? Someone to wife. Okay, he's dead next turn.
He's gotta be. Cause he's gonna play that in their defensive mode. 1, 2. He only has 1.
We're going to optimize this. I'm not paying $38 for shipping. Yep, this is over. It sounds cheap, but
okay, so what do we bring in? There's not much we can bring in, to be honest with you. learning how what you call it worked was clutch. So see, I might get this. See if I can get one for like between like $100. I mean, this is a good key. This is a capable hand. So we're gonna play this. We're gonna play this guy. Get over one. Okay. Play this. He's probably going to kill it. He's got responses. Yep. That fucked him over last game, like. That'd be nice to draw land. That's a counter spell. It's gotta be. Yeah, that's a counter spell. So we're gonna draw it out. Okay, yeah. We'll play this next. That's got a first strike. Right. Cool. Kill. He does four, so I just need to do two. Mirage is like my favorite art set. Let's go on stuff.
this one. Kill it. That's all his deck is removal now. Okay, we get it. Okay, we get it. Thank you. Let's throw it on. We get it. We get it. You win. We get it. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, so let's just one more time. So how many we need? 20 something? 23. So let's come on. Jesus Christ. This is stupid. This way, I'll have fucking hits for days. Needs 15. That's a good hit. Okay, cool. Maybe I need 10 or 9. Okay. Got to. He has to. Okay. slowest guy on the planet.
Cool. I need to kill your ship. Serious. Okay, cool. Why can't I scry that was blue, that's why. And now I need anything. Not another land. Not another land. I was gonna fuck me over. Kidding me. Kidding me? You kidding me? I had that game in hand, and you just six lands in a row. Fuck off. Yep, this shuffle's not broken. Oh, that's irritating. Took it from Nampa. Nice. I knew that shit's fucking cool. Fuck off.
This is good, I guess. Yeah, so I can kill them. Oh, they mulligan too. It's another control deck. I guarantee it. Frostbite. Yeah, another charger. Give me a break. He's gonna do it again. Oh, I can kill that thing. No problem. Come on. They had the perfect hand. They had the perfect hand. There was no way I was stopping that. Nuts. We played the same deck 3 times in a row. Meta. Great. I don't lie, I'm a little tilted. Curve here. That deck, that hand was stupid. What? Seriously? I'm getting tired of this removal bullshit. Something besides mana. I have enough mana for 3 years. Give me something besides mana.
good ones are out of stock, man. Seriously. Okay, so one last time we could on into against it. My roommate's home. She's coughing. She's dying. I like that. So I'm going to go 1,000. There we go. I think shipping's $15, huh? That hurts. 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I dropped down to 4. That hurts. Nice. Wow, bro. Fuck off.
given. Six, a lot. That's an 8. Which is not new. Did I win? I win. Okay, cool. So we played 3 Soul Tie decks. We beat 2 of them. Let's see what's next. We got a pack too. So see what's in the pack. What's in the pack? Forsworn Paladin. I'll look at that later. We play another Yvonne DiCarlo. Let's do that one. Add some cart. Cart and check out. 85. How much is shipping? $100 shipping. It's a puppy. Puppy. It's a red puppy going down.
Let's just get Bob's in. I mean, she's... have life in the world. Okay. Cool. He's literally putting like everything in his hand. I gotta get rid of this, but somehow get rid of that. Let's get rid of you. There we go. So we get for none, boo. Someone's dying. So removal, removal, removal. Got you. So let's get rid of Torbran. Let's bring in Solseer. Let's slow it down just a little bit. Drop, two drop, three drop.
glass casket. This bitch. This game's over. Those two exile spells killed me. It's not too bad. We got our money back. I mean, it's not too bad. Let's open up a pack, see what we get. Just treat ourselves. Need a webcam. What do we get? What do we get? That sucks. Okay. Alright. Thank you guys for joining me. Sorry it didn't go better, but we did face three control decks in a row. We beat two of them. We did good. I'm proud of it. So, if we weren't playing just all those control decks, I guarantee we would have got more than two wins. But anyway, you guys have a good night. Me, Derp, and myself and Oak might take the night off tonight. We're going to... Like I said, we're going to go to a bocce grill, then we're going to go out, and we're going to go see Black Widow. We're big Scarlett Johansson fans, so, more than obvious reasons, she's legit a good actress. Anyway, so we're going to take the day off, we're going to reward ourselves, we're going to chill the fuck out for a while. We're still making content, we just need a break. Alright, we'll catch you guys later. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys, bye.